Sesky. That knocks that pass away. PJ does some running. Nice crossover move there. He lays it in.
This is something we haven't seen with the Minutemen, turning the ball over.
Tough take there by Mack. Lesman knocks down a three from the right side. Playback on after the Harvard timeout. Akpara with it. Goes down low to a cutting Mack. Right down the baseline and laid it in.
I'd like to go like that catch right there.
Had the right idea trying to get in the middle of the zone, but Jinge couldn't handle the pass. Mack pulls up for three. Good. Comes Harvard after the miss at the foul line. Three-pointer is good. That time by Chandler PJ. Diggins misses the three, and Ace Nesteski with the rebound. And a clear five from the foul line in the second half. There's a stuff by Chisa Makpara. Mack gets stuck around the screen by his teammate Ace Nesteski. Now Desmond sidesteps and hits the three.
And didn't close out high enough, tight enough.
Up to PJ, over to Mack. Puts up the three and nailed it, right? Over Matt Cross.
How confident is that guy, number two in the red?
Owen can't get it to go. Adjibo with the rebound.
Good look in the paint. Two good decisions by Diggins and Thompson.
Lesman, a three on the run. Hit it. And it's a one-point game.
Bad conversion defense by the Minutemen. They were back. Minutemen yet to score a three.
Adjibo kicks it out. Lesman over to Mack. Ties up the game.
Good job by Lesmond, realizing there was a hard closeout.
Down to 10 to shoot. And the ball knocked away. PJ ties it up. And Harvard counter. Batiste will try, and he does.
It looked good the minute it left his hand.
Minute to go. Harvard does not have a timeout. Mack to tie. Oh. Nailed it.
Man, the one time you go under late in the game, under the screen.
There's Mack with 27 points. Gets it back. Drives against Cross. Gets under him. Puts it up. And in.
That's that Brunson-style footwork. Came to a jump stop. Tough for Cohen there, too.
Lesman for the lead.
Got to stay with him. You know, even if you're a help defender, you've got to keep at least vision on him.
There's a three. Good.
Minutemen go to zone on the baseline out of bounds play. The inbounder steps in.